Simon Birch. That devastated me. My friend Celia and I would watch it literally probably once a week for an entire summer when we were 11 years old, 12 years old, and just cry. And he dies saving all these little, like, toddlers. Their van crashes into a lake, and he, like, dives in and saves them all, and then he doesn't make it, and it's literally devastating. We were sort of obsessed with sitting there and crying. It was so weird.